So after 3 months of waiting, I finally got it in the Yeezy Gap crop t-shirts. And let me tell you, this thing is nice. It's nice and thick and heavy. It was definitely worth the $150. I could see myself wearing this t-shirt forever. It's perfect. All I can say is, you know, for this particular t-shirt, you know, you might want a size down one. But if you want that oversized boxy fit, you know, just go true to size. I got a size medium, by the way.